So Ryan Newman, Clint Bowyer, that incident, how do you guys proceed with that and make sure it's water under the bridge? I know after the race, Scott Miller said that there would be no penalties.
Yeah, no penalties. So that race, there's a lot of money, a lot of emotion. It's short stages, so there's not a lot of cool down time in between the stages and from the start of the race to the end. So definitely they are all racing hard, which is everything we want to see. They had a difference of opinion. They worked on settling it, and they got it about halfway settled, and then we went ahead and settled the rest of it for them. So I think moving forward, we won't see any issues out of them. We'll keep an eye on them like everyone will, but I think we're past that.